Hello friends, welcome to Learn and Explore. Today in this session, I will show you how to find out the coordinate of points with the help of the distance and bearing, where we know the coordinate of a first point. So in this Excel file, I will apply the formula in front of you and I will calculate the unknown coordinates in this Excel file only. First, you have to calculate the departure and latitude of each line. That is, here you can see that I have 12 number of points where I know the coordinate of first point, that is this coordinate easting and northing, and we know the line this 1-2 line, the distance is 206 meter and that bearing is so on. So to calculate the departure and latitude, here is a simple concept I will show you. That is, this is the north line and this is the east line, this is the origin. If our survey line like this AB, and you know the bearing is calculated from the north line towards the survey line in a clockwise manner, and if the length of the line is L, so that this BC will be the departure, that is departure will be the BC, that is parallel to the east line, and the line parallel to the north line, it will be this much of BD will be the latitude. The departure is calculated by L sin theta and the latitude is calculated by L cos theta. So if you know the coordinate of point A, then you can get the coordinate of easting northing by adding departure and the latitude. So easting of point B will be the easting of point A plus the departure, that is L sin theta, and the northing of point B will be the northing of point A, that is this point A, and plus the latitude. So then you will get the coordinate of B. Now we'll move to the Excel file. Here is the Excel file. Now I will calculate the departure and the latitude. So what is the formula for that? Check it. Press the equal to symbol, then the L, that is the distance, multiplied by the star is taken as multiply symbol, so put the star after that distance, star sign. Here one thing, sine theta works with the radians of these angles. Okay, so we have to put the radians, that is convert degrees to radians. So radians, then the this cell ID E5. Now bracket and close. Now enter. So this is the sine component of this distance and this bearing. So I get the departure, and the same way I will calculate the latitude also. Equal to distance star cos within bracket radians, and then bracket the angle, that is the bearing. Now bracket close, enter. So we have calculated the departure and latitude. Okay, now if you drag this formula here like this, all the lines departure and latitude will be calculated automatically by the Excel. Now I will calculate the unknown coordinates by adding departure and latitude to the known coordinates. I have told you that to calculate the easting and northing values, you have to add the easting of the point A plus departure and northing of the point A plus latitude. So in this way, I will add equal to this easting plus the departure of the next line. Okay, enter. And for northing, equal to this cell plus the latitude. Now enter. So here it is, the here is the coordinate. If you drag this up to here, and you will get the coordinates. I'm changing the values, it's automatic. Now I will show you how to plot a line in AutoCAD with the help of these coordinates. This is extra tips for you. So guys, if you like this tutorial, please give a like button and comment also. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. So now I will take that coordinates into AutoCAD. So to for this you have to apply the formula equal to the easting, then and within double quotation put the comma and again and symbol ampersand symbol, then the nothing. Now enter. So here you will get that easting comma nothing format. Drag it up to your data, just copy it and open AutoCAD. Already I opened the AutoCAD here. And in AutoCAD just enter PL is for the polyline command, and here in the white page paste your data. So that's it. You can see I have 12 number of points. These all are the coordinates. Here it is also showing the coordinates. Okay, so this is all the method what I have shared. I will give the download link of this file so that you can practice yourself. Please let me know in the comment what you have done, and if this is helpful for you, then please subscribe our channel and stay tuned for new videos. Thank you. Goodbye.